Now to the couple who finished in sixth place in the dance competition, Wang Zhiyu and Liu Xinyu from Changchun.
So good, glad to have you right where you wanna be. Talking till the morning, we don't need any sleep. I hate it when you go to work, laying till the sun and it felt like a dream. I hate it when we go to work. You should be feeling, baby, I'm doing what was right. Baby, baby, now tell me what you wanna say. Show me how you're feeling, baby.
Wang Zhiyu, Liu Xinyu. Great fun. The audience really picking up on that. They had a super competition. Three dance couples entered from China. It was significant here in Beijing, of course, the site of the 2022 Olympic Games, which we'll be showing on Eurosport. And they came out on top in sixth place, of the two other Chinese couples, Chen Hong, Zhao Yan, and also Wang Xiaotong and Zhao Kaigi. And it was their free program that lifted them to sixth place. Second successive year they've been, third successive year they've been in sixth place here in the Cup of China. Definitely the leading Chinese protagonists here.